Hello bankers, now this is the next practical question. Just have a look. This is also a kind of risk weighted assets. Okay, risk weighted assets. Here also we need to, in this question we need to find out the risk weighted assets, stands for RWA. Now just see here what are the given information. Okay, we will see here what are the given information. First they have said is tier 1 capital, right? So just write here tier 1 capital. Tier 1 capital, all the amount are in crores. I am just writing here 500 rupees in crores. Okay, 500. Tier 2 capital, 800 crores. Okay, then comes the risk weighted assets. Risk weighted assets stands for RWA. Okay, henceforth I will be calling this as, naming as RWA, for risk weighted assets, for credit risk. How much? It's 5000. Then risk weighted assets for operational risk. That is, risk weighted asset for operational risk we need to find out. So instead of that, we will just write here risk weighted assets for credit risk as 5000, and we will write the, we need to find out risk weighted assets. So we will write here capital charge. So they will be giving here capital charge. So write capital charge for market risk. Capital charge for market risk, that is 275 crores. Then capital charge for operational risk, which they have given as 180. So this are the capital charge. Just underline it so that there should not be any confusion. Capital charge for market risk is 275. Capital charge for operational risk is 180. Now the regulatory CRAR, that is 9%. We'll write here CRAR at 9%. Okay. So we need to find out this one. That is the risk weighted assets. We need to find for operational risk. That's the question. For that they have given options as, they have given four options. It's 1250 crores. Second option they have given is 2250 crores. Third option they have given is 800 crores. And fourth option they have given is 2000 crores in the question. Now see here, tier 1, tier 2, right? 500, 800 respectively. Then comes risk weighted assets, that is the RWA for credit risk 5000. For operational risk they have not given, we need to find out the answer for the same. Now see here, again they have given you the capital charge, because to finding out the risk weighted assets, we need the answer for the given, that is the, we need the formula's answer. What is the formula? Risk weighted assets, capital charge divided by the CRAR, that is this. So what is the capital charge they should give us, right? Capital charge, if they are asking for operational risk, then they should give us the capital charge for operational risk, which they have given 180. So we will write here, you should know the formula, that is more enough. Okay, just understand the main things to know the formula as well as how to derive the answer. Now see here, see capital charge. So what is the capital charge? They are asking risk weighted assets for operational risk. So for that we need capital charge first. So we will write here capital charge for operational risk, that is capital charge for operational risk, it's how much? 180, that means 180 crores. Okay, then comes the regulatory CRAR, which in India, it's in India, how much it will differ from country to country. In India it's 9%. Okay, in India how much? It's 9%. So the answer Therefore, risk-weighted assets is equal to capital charge in the numerator. See, capital charge. Which capital charge? There are two capital charges. So, which capital charge? For the one they are asking. They are asking for operational risk. Then the capital charge for operational risk is 180. Right? So, capital charge divided by, you can state here, for operational risk. Okay, for operational risk, that is 180. Then the regulatory CRAR is 9%. So, what is that capital charge? 180, right? Divided by 9%. 9% means 9 divided by 100. It will come 0.09. Okay, so the answer here will be 0.09. You should write in the denominator. Okay, then comes here. Just here, get the answer. It's 2000 will be the answer. 2000 crores will be the answer. So, risk weighted assets for operational risk will be 2000 crores. Okay, 2000 crores will be the answer. So, right here, therefore, risk weighted assets for operational risk is equal to 2000 crores, as all the amounts are in crores. I hope you are able to understand the practical sums. How am I solving each and every step? I hope you are also knowing the terms. What is RWA, risk-weighted assets? What is the formula for risk-weighted assets? What is the formula for capital charge?